people hang out with me for a while, they usually end up texting or just looking at their phones.
Welcome back to Let's Play South Park, Stick of Truth. I'm the RPG chick. If you stuck around at the very end of last video, you'll have seen that now we have another quest to defeat ManBearPig. I told you ManBearPig was out there. He's attacking the church now. I thought he wasn't our friend. How's he sending us messages? Rampaging the other church. Where's the church? I remember that. Oh, this way. There, okay. Well, we'll get there eventually. Maybe this episode. Really, had quite enough out of Allegor. Let's go kill some elves. Greatest change.
What are you looking at, pussy?
Nothing much.
Oh, shit. When are we gonna catch a break?
Well, look at me now. I got 1,149 hit points. Pretty awesome.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Now you really have to go to the bathroom. After you see what happened to your friend. Haha. Finish him up, Butters.
You're mine now.
I don't go that way. Damn it. Super Serial ManBearPig. I think it hits three times? Oh crap, he's riposting, I forgot. Crap. I love it.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Lightning.
Yeah,
I love it. Loving that Butters. I gotta tell ya. How'd I get knocked back there?
Are you the kid who's making all those friends?
Yep, that's how I do it too. I just hit everybody. Okay, so we've been over here actually. I'm not sure if you've been up there. I think we might have been up there, actually. Let's just make sure. We'll see if this is already pillaged. It is. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, I didn't want to be back here.
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see the
Right, this is as far as I made it last time, and then I went down into the sewers.
For me, I won't forget it.
Now that you have found Jesus, he will always be with you.
Yes.
Son of a biscuit!
Oh, I meant to hit this kid.
Yeah. All I did was ask the guard about gorditas, and he put me in a chokehold. Jeez.
Demons are ugly. What are you looking at, pussy?
Sounds familiar.
I don't like being pushed around.
So then you do the pushing. Can't believe he's still gone. Oh, yeah. Oop.
Ow! Ah!
The music was gone.
I know that doesn't solve anything, but I kind of like it.
I like it. Yes, I do.
A Taco Bell. Can you believe it?
Yeah, I know. I mean, I've never heard of them before. It's so rare. Leaving behind power potions from when we were full? I didn't think that could happen. Oh, there's a church. So we can defeat ManBearPig. I didn't think the game would remember all that. Oh, there he is. Hello there.
You sure about this?
It's Al Gore with a costume. Oh, summons is over. And then where'd the music go?
Oh!
It's definitely him. So tired of this guy, aren't we?
Nobody stops a paladin!
Ouch! Ah! Ow!
Ouch! Fuck him up!
Ow!
Barely putting a dent in him now. Professor Chaos!
Oh, you kids screwing around again!
Do your stuff! Let Professor Chaos screw around!
Let's see how you like dealing with me!
Big money, big money!
Ow!
The storm.
Gwah!
He didn't like that very much, did he?
Ow!
Give him some more negative status effects here.
Ow.
Cool.
Eat mercy.
Eat mercy. Nice one. Eat mercy. We gotta cure his negative status effect, too.
Ouch! Ow!
Cure potion. Nice. Grab helmet.
Ow!
He don't look too good, does he?
Roar!
Roar.
Ouch!
Well, I didn't get to do much this round. Let's just hit. Oh, because he's got the helmet back. How much do we have? We need 15 and we have what? 3? Need to take a large one. Now we can do this.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
I'll never get tired of that. Never. Come on, let's see something different. What's that? Hammer of Chaos. Immune? Ah, damn it.
Pig Bear Claw! Ouch!
Hmm. Anything removes some of his armor, I guess. Better than nothing.
Leave us alone!
Ouch! Gwa! Yeah! Oh!
Oh boy, he's not doing too well, actually. I'll have Butters heal him next time.
I'm tired of being picked on.
Ouch! Oh!
No, I forgot. 3 hits.
I got your back, yo!
There's a body.
I'm good.
Ouch.
He healed himself? My god.
Ah. Oh.
This is gonna be a long battle, let me tell you. You know what? A little more healing.
Ouch! Oh!
You think you're better than me?
You might. He's wrong, though. I know, good comeback.
You should be dead!
Ouch! Ow! Roar! Ouch!
Damn, he's healing himself.
Removes, we don't have to play this game if you're getting bored.
Removes beneficial status effects. ManBearPig ignores all fart damage while the mask is on. Immune to stun, sleep, and pissed. Takes fire damage every turn because of us. Grants health regen and attack up. Removes.
Oh! No!
Was that good? stop it from regenning now? Okay,
I am ManBearPig, and only the brave Al Gore can stop me!
He's not regenerating anymore, so that's good. Whose turn is it? Okay. He's got that on, so I can't fart on him.
It's a good thing no one listened to Al Gore, or I never would have destroyed this town!
Let's get some more power potion so I could use that on him whenever I need to. I do not want him regenning.
Ouch! Ow! Ouch! Gwah! Ow!
I wonder how long the fire lasts.
Ouch!
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, that was good though. Okay, he hasn't had that beneficial thing still yet, right? This is gonna run out in 2 turns. I'll just hit him again. Unless we take him down before he runs out. We've got a lot of points to take off him still.
Oh! Ouch!
Well, I meant to hit the other button. Damn it.
Ouch! Roar!
Oh, he's regenning, that's what it says.
Oh!
So you have to remove that from him immediamente.
Ouch!
Oh, I didn't let go of... Did it work? Nope, it didn't work. Damn it.
Justice be done!
Oh my god, he got all those points back. I just saw that.
I fear no man, except maybe the one you call Al Gore.
You are Al Gore. Freaking lunatic.
Ouch. Oh.
Did I do it? Yay, we did it. This gotta be boring to watch, guys. We gotta take all these points off again. Oh, hold on.
Did Al Gore send you? He is my greatest enemy.
Kind of reminds me of this scenario in, crap. A Book of Unwritten Tales, where the archaeologist guy is looking for the Yeti. But the Yeti actually... Yeah, it's probably a nod to that.
Ouch!
The Yeti was actually him in a suit.
Yeah.
Oh, that turned out bad. See, he took it off. Why does he take it off? That means we can do the farting thing on him. Oh, crap. We don't have it. Never mind. Set him back on fire.
Oh!
Give it to him. Actually starting to run out of health potions. Oh, yeah, I can do this.
Ow.
Nice. Grossed out effect. Yay. Got him on the run, let's go!
Take that!
Oh.
Yay!
Roar.
Oh, he's gonna... We gotta stop him from regenerating. Oh, crap. We took it away. Yes. Let's finish him off.
Out.
Nice. 698 points. 603 points.
Oh. Ouch.
Nice, 236 points. Butters. Finish him off, buddy.
Oh, Al Gore, you finally beat me.
Well, geez, I hope I level up.
Way to go, Butters. You should level up after that. That was awesome. Oof. Man, bear, pig, claw, and purple heart badge, neither of which you can use yet. Objective completed. Yes. Oh, that was a pretty crazy battle right there. Okay, so the claw, when we can use it, the treaded claw of the most dangerous and real creature in the known universe. Everything else is not as real. 189 to 260 points. 3 hits. Better than what we have. Perfect attack hits the enemy. The target plus the enemy behind and 20% damage on perfect attack as well. Okay, can't wait to get to use that one. Now don't we have some kind of... Hold on. We found something else. Hold on. Purple heart badge. Regain 250 extra hit points when healed. We can't even use it yet, though. Level 14. Alright. Alright, we got him. We got him. Everything okay in here inside the church? Did ManBearPig mess you up?
Sorry, I can only help you once per day. It's not like I can be everywhere at once.
Oh yeah, right.
We should hang out.
Okay, after this fight.
I hope we don't get in trouble for this.
This is nothing after we just went through. Sheesh. Ah! Second one always gets me. I'm not gonna bother using a cure potion, I'm just gonna get rid of these guys.
Critter!
That looked messy, didn't it? Like I could barely wield the thing.
God damn it!
Exactly, that's what I was gonna say. Say goodbye.
Boy, this is neato, huh?
Okay, we need more potions. There's three of them. Oh, the other one's over here. I didn't see him. We're gonna hang out? Let's hang out. I lay down by the fire. I can't talk to her.
That wasn't very nice.
I'm trying to hit her. It's the only way I can interact
Stop
with her.
Stop staring at me. It's creepy.
Oh, is this better? Alright. There's another piece of that. So I can't really do anything with these. Oh. I'm not going into these areas yet. The kids. Let's go talk to them, goth kids. So cool. So edgy.
Who's that?
I think it's that new kid people are talking about.
Beat it, new kid. This area is strictly for goth kids.
We're cool. What's we don't
this?
Talk.
Join the Kingdom of Koopa Keep to battle the wicked elves. All recruits welcome. Sorry, Frodo. We don't play Dungeons and Douchebags.
Ah. Yeah, beat it, new kid.
Oh, come on. Let's do it. We never do anything.
No way.
That's right.
We can't do what this kid asks us to do. He's a conformist. Look at his clothes and his hair.
I have purple hair.
Tell you what, new kid. Get the right clothes and some cigarettes and coffee and then talk to us again.
Yeah. If you want to prove you aren't a conformist, then you need to look exactly like we do. Then maybe we'll consider hanging out with you.
Well, do we have to put on our stuff or some of our gear?
Oh.
Find some coffee. Goth clothes.
Stop it.
Goth gloves. Goth cap.
Hey. Hey.
I love the song.
If you're looking for smokes, the sixth graders are always hanging up near Jimbo's guns.
Drinking coffee is pretty goth. Buy some dark roast. Find a pack of smoke somewhere in South Park. Buy a goth outfit. Goth gloves. Cap. Wait, do we have this stuff? I don't know if that's one of the things we need. Guess we gotta just find that somewhere. Interesting. What you doing? Who are you? That's how we get to know people. Ooh. I didn't catch this. Ooh, teal dye. Where did teal dye go? What do we need that for?
One time I got the worst nugget behind that building over there, it sucked.
I like a kid who lets his actions speak for him.
I like a guy who shuts the hell up. I can't get that? These are my actions.
Ow! Ha!
See, I have a lot to say. Wait, did we get that or no? Ah! Have I never been here? I'm not completely sure if I've ever been here, actually. Oh, we can't get in. Well, guess we didn't spend too much time around here.
Ow!
Two birds with one stone. Ooh, there's a chin Pokemon thingy back there. I see that. How do I get that? Ooh! I didn't see that. Look at that. Good thing I... Aha! Yays! Vamporcos. Now we might be able to go somewhere else as well. Now let's try it. Oh no, we zoom in too far and we can't go up there. Oh well. At least we got another Chin Pokemon. I am Ultimate Chin Pokemon Master. Oh. Now that we got already.
Die, asshole!
Bring it on.
Hamburgers.
Hamburgers. Yay! Two down already. Who's a random cat running with the mice chasing it? Or rats? That was awesome. Took a lot longer to hit with that than I thought. As he was reposting or something.
Sorry about this. Hey, I blocked it.
Hoorays. Cool, another revive potion. Oh, I forgot this kid.
Hey, you're that popular kid.
Oh, he's crying. That's right, she doesn't talk, she just Facebooks. But we won't see anything new from her, so... Not that good. I don't know what I hit there. That's open? Was it broke open? Oh, it's the giggling donkey. Forgot about that. Well, we just saved. Let's make it an episode here. Thanks for watching so much. See you in the next episode, and... Yeah, I'll look quickly along here, and... Oh, we have to go here to get the coffee. Oh, we gotta buy it. The hobo guy is selling that. Okay, good. I don't know how to get there. Maybe we can't do it yet. So... Oh. The mutant bacteria's over there? No wonder where, exactly. Oh, and Jimbo's guns, yeah, he sells us. That's why he told us that the sixth graders hang out near Jimbo's. Alright, so we will head this way. We will look for more alien devices, and we'll hit this and this, and I guess we'll go that way. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. And enduring, grow strong.